I'm going to open
the screen.
Let's switch off the power socket. Just slide it to remove it.
Okay.
Now putting it in, slide it in. Like that. When you're moving, slide out, move it. You have it like this. You lock the screen. Prevent damages. You see the battery. Push it like this to open it. It will just go the same way the shape is. So this one, press it down until you receive that clicking. When you're moving, just press it down. It's pop up. Let's push it like this. Close it. Then you open the screen. Then that's the magic. Where the magic time, we have got the off button and the on button. Press it down like this. But this is indicating date and time, implying that the camera is brand new. So now we want to set up the date. Today's first. Just a bit like this, it's also touch. So we're in November 2022. Time, what's the time there?
It's 5:29.
So 5:17:29. So let's say time. Then we come to time zone. Nairobi and Moscow, we share the same time, plus 3.
What is it?
Nairobi and Moscow.
And Moscow?
Yeah, time zone.
Oh.
It's plus 3.
Oh, even me, I traveled there last week. Oh, yes, 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 yes.
See? Now it's set. Okay. This one is set. Yes, okay. Okay. No, it's the card.
The camera in my account is your account.
As is. I'm in Android. So, which one should we start with? This one or the other one? This one.
They're easier to
start. Okay. So here we have got 32 GB. It's a 120 Mbps per second. It's recorded up to full HD. Mm-hmm. This one is 32 GB, speed of 95 Mbps per second. It's also it's capable of recording 4K videos. Okay. And now let's use this one. This one for 32. So just fill it like this. And you see here. At the back here, we've got two ports. One is for the USB, mini USB, and the mini HDMI for transferring file. Here we've got the mic. If you're using a wired mic, you put it inside here. Then you also have another port for the headphone. This one is also another for earphones also. So these are not them for now. The other side is indicated card open. So you slide it like this. Eject. Then see the way it has been labeled here. Yeah, this is how the SD should go inside. Put it like this, like that. When you want to release it, you press and release. So now you just put it like that, then it close. So that, so now you have to release this part. And now we are good to go. We need to recharge it a bit. The battery is a bit down. So let's try and take one image.
You should take off here. Unlock, I'm going to unlock.
Yeah, it's not, it's unlocked.
Should take one image of the owner.
Okay.
Yeah. So I see him being the first one.
So we come to this part.
Yes.
Now it's blinking, indicating that the battery is not fully charged.
Okay.
Yeah. For video, we have this button here for start. Stop. So now it's recording. To apply effects. You just want to use the auto.
Oh, so even it's a touch screen?
Yeah, it's a touch screen. That's an advantage of it. Can now record. Can start here. Stop like that. But now we love to charge it for like 3 hours for it to be fully charged before you start using it.
Video.
You go after this way. Charging it for 3 hours. Now, before you use it again, will you be charging again for another 3 hours?
It's most advisable. For a start, we'll charge it for like 3 hours.
Okay.
But after that, we'll take maybe one or at most 2 hours. Yeah. Then.
But, unafaa, EDG, unafaa, unwebeti kambili. Okay. Two batteries is better.
Yeah.
Ndio moja ikiwa na charge unakuwa mimi napanga battery mbili.
Ati kwa sawa sana.